Can you guess what Nigel's done?
Hey everyone, welcome back to Assassin's Creed Syndicate. Before taking care of Nigel, I want to complete this next... Oh, come on, get down. Get down, AB. Oh, okay. That was risky. Sorry. So I was saying that I want to take care of this next Charles Dickens memory. Might be the last one, I'm not sure, but... Let's see.
You seem tired, friend. Everything all right?
There's always too much work to do.
Today's Ghost Club investigation involves a carriage. It's said to be covered with gold leaf, dazzling passers-by when the sun shines. Naturally, it's rumored to be haunted. Now let's see if we can find it.
Oh, I'd rather enjoy a sit-down, but duty calls.
What happened? Okay, I didn't expect that.
The Royal Mail coaches vanished when the post began to be transported by rail.
Ah, there it is.
That's curious.
My darling Fry, how long to be in your arms again? Ever since our last meeting, I have been racked with loneliness. Your absence drives me to despair. I implore you, return to me at once. Who is this? Elizabeth? What? Okay. Well, look at that. Come on, move it! Move it! Oh goodness, sorry, get out of the way please! Right.
Who's there? Are you a friend?
Good.
Yes, you're safe. You don't have to worry anymore.
Oh, you saved me. That wretch would have forced me to marry him within the hour. I must return home.
There you are.
Oh,
his accomplice
great.
Will surely murder you. Quickly, we have not a moment to lose.
I had a feeling this was supposed to happen. Oh, that was
We've
nice.
Lost. Thank you. You have been a great help. Will you please take me home?
All right, that's the last
one. I owe you my thanks. You have gone to a great deal of trouble for someone you don't even know. What is your name?
Evie Fry.
Saved my life. I am Elizabeth. Won't you climb down and sit beside me so that I might see your face?
Right. On the south side.
Where is she?
What? What? What happened? Oh, goodness me, really?
You look as though you're just about to collapse. What on earth has happened?
Just a dream. Or so I think.
What was that? She wasn't even there? Well, that is weird. Oh, another thief. Out of the way, Dickens! I need to catch the thief. There we go. Oh, what do you want? Piss off. Alright, well, any more of these memories? Because I really don't know. Oh, sure, there it is. Another one. Okay, let's see if we can level up. We can't! No problem though, it's not too much higher difficulty.
Thank goodness you're here. Impossible as it may sound, Spring-Heeled Jack has returned. We need to do something before the unthinkable happens.
He did say that we'd not seen the last of the Spring-Heeled villain.
There may be more to this than we originally thought.
You think you're safe from me over there?
Get away from me, you monster!
Stop!
Oh, of course. Why doesn't she? Come on, do it! Almost got shot there. Stand still already. Oh, great. Gotta fight him again. Seriously? Come on. Oh. Oh no! Alright, skip that one. Whoa, where are you? Evie, where are you going? Come on. I want to... why can't I... Seriously? Just want to take a shot up there with... there we go. Where is he now? Oh, really? Oh. Almost made her jump down. Wait. Out of my way, come on. Oh. Is this the only thing you say? Okay, we get it. Come on. No, up there. Okay, that's better. Just stand still already. Oh, great. Oh, finally. Freaking finally, get over here. Shut up already. Freaking psycho. Oh man, he does die really hard. Oh god. We'll see about that. Oh no no! Get him, get him! Wow, he dies really hard! Oh great, not good. Oh,
impossible!
Not again. Wait, he's still here. What? What's going on? Oh my god! What? What's going on? What was that?
Well, thanks to you, the Ghost Club's reputation has grown tremendously. We are a beacon of reason in a world beguiled by superstition.
But I believe we have encountered one genuine spirit.
Can you be certain? That's the question. One might surmise that the spirits that haunt us are simply our deepest fears, manifested as apparitions.
Shame. I've always wanted to see a ghost or a goblin.
I propose a toast to the Ghost Club and the virtuous twins that have aided it, Miss Evie and Mr. Jacob. Cheers.
Cool. So I guess this was the last Dickens memory. Might be, by the looks of that cutscene. Okay, well then. What next? Is there anything interesting on the map? Don't really see anything. There's a Templar hunt there. Yep, that was the last, at least for now. I'm not sure if they'll return, but it's time to get back on the train. Alright, and take care of
that Nigel's fur surprise.
This one. Oh, time to be Jacob.
Waiting for you at Whitechapel Station. Nigel wants to make up for things, so he got you a gift.
Well.
Oi, Mr. Fry, come have a look at this. Ain't she a beauty?
Oh, well done, Nigel.
Yeah, I nicked it off the gang across town, got them all stewed, and then took it when they was asleep. Here, sir, let me show you. It's jammed. Oh, shit. Move!
Of course I get to use it, proper. Nice. Where are they coming from? Over there. Incoming. Bam. Bam. Oh, this is cool. Oh. Oh, no, come on. There we go. They come. Nothing but the best. Okay. Not too bad, eh? Right. Oh, there's not a crate. Ah, I can't get that one. Oh, what the hell? Another one there. Whoa, what's shooting? Oh no. Great. I I am badly hurt.
It's an ambush!
Oh, there they are. No! I didn't see them in time. Okay. Here we go again. Alright. At least now we're full on health. Oh, that was much easier than I expected, but I was low on health.
Come on, lads, let's end this.
All right, let's blow it up. Oh, great. Oh, sweet, sweet humor. Oh, there was an optional objective not to take any damage. I didn't even see that. Too bad. Alright, any more of these memories? Apparently not anymore. Okay. Let's see. What happened? Did I start the memory by accident? Oh, goodness me. Really? Can't believe that happened.
You may have not found a piece of Eden, but this material is invaluable. Look. It says the London assassins had found a shroud.
The Shroud of Eden is supposed to heal even the gravest injury. If the assassins had found something like this, surely Father would have known.
There must be something we're missing.
Something only we can see.
Well.
These look like directions. Are you coming?
Fieldwork is not really my speciality.
We found a clue to a precursor object. Don't you want to follow it?
Put that way. One can hardly refuse.
All right.
Do you know this map been taking us to the Kenway mansion?
Kenway? The pirate?
Oh, yes.
Master assassin and pirate, yes.
How much do you know about the Shroud of Eden?
It's said to heal the sick. Popular myth is that it brings people back from the dead, but the assassin records say that's not true. I've never heard of one being in London. Do you really think Edward Kenway could have found one?
He traveled extensively, so it's possible. But if he did, he kept it a closely guarded secret.
But if it's true, what a find it would be.
Indeed. I'm eager to find out myself. It's surprising that you haven't already searched the Kenway house.
Edward's son, Haven, joined the Templars. When he died, the house passed on to Haven.
I think
sister.
This is it.
Oh,
I
that looks nice.
Right. Look.
And it's riddled with bridlers. Great.
I'll be in the study. I don't want to be interrupted unless you have news of the lost notebook.
That makes getting in a challenge.
You still intend to enter?
If this is a Templar stronghold, it won't get any easier. Don't worry. We'll stay well away from Miss Lucy. Shall we? Can you check over there?
Of course.
So many of them. Gee. Look at this. Goodness, come on, what's going on? I might... She'll turn around, I'm sure. No? Where? You're just... Oh, come on, you can't just be standing there. Okay, she's not turning around, then it's time to move. Right? And let's hide her body, I guess. We can hide the body here, right? Yeah. Alright, very nice. Now let's see. None over here, right? Right, oh, this looks nice.
That looks interesting.
Well, can we get it? We do have enough points. Lockpick number... Oh. I didn't even have the first one for Eevee. Great. Okay, it's time to get this. And now this one. Cool. Okay, let's see if we can... Level 5? Oh, nice. Finally. I kept trying to level up. Okay, now we can do it. Oh, that's it? Well, they certainly changed this from Unity. Let's see if we find anything interesting here, at least resources. Yep, did find some stuff, and that's about it, okay. Okay, maybe it's time to stop sneaking around, at least for now. There's one. Well, yeah, look at that.
Miss Thorn is quite the collector.
Oh, that's sweet. Brings back memories. Memories of a great, great game. What are you doing? Oh, no. Oh wait, it's going to come this way. Ah, come on. Alright. Where are you going? It might be time to get a move on. Let's see. Hope it doesn't suddenly turn around. Come on, 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 come on. Come on, come on, yes, yes, yes! Alright. Now let's hide the body, because I think someone's coming. Oh, she's coming over here, she's coming over here. Move it, move it, move it. Move it, move it, Eevee, come on. Okay. Is she coming over here or not? this is it. There we go. Oh no. Oh my, oh! Wait! What's going on? Move it! Thought she was going to come out. Oh, come on. Alright. And just a minute, there's something here. Look at that. Oh, hat!
Something from Edward Kenway's time.
Cool. What else? Seems that I need to get there. Oh, there are some swords there, that's awesome. Just want to clear this floor, I guess. No. The controls are a little bit clunky. And the camera as well. Taking a look. Oh, come on! What are you? Jesus Christ. Come on, just freaking get it already. Sweet! Okay.
Another assassin artifact.
That's a, what were this called? Blood vials, I think? Something like that? Interesting. Man, this is awesome. It really brings back Black Flag memories. That was a truly awesome game. Okay, let me... So... okay. Maybe it's time... Wait, is that another door there? Okay, they didn't see me. There are some swords down there, and got to check out that piano.
I can't believe they've kept all of this.
Okay, so that door is locked. There should be guards around here. No, not at all. No guards here. Well, that's weird. But oh great, I don't think it's a very good option to lockpick this door. Oh, are those on the outside? Oh, okay then. I think those are were on the outside. Yeah, okay.
What are we looking for?
I'm not quite sure.
Oh, we're playing the piano?
What are the Templars not seeing?
Something only we can.
What's going on? I'm trying. Wait, what is this? Why is this the only one working? Oh my god, what's going on? So there's... Oh. Okay. I might need to write this down.
This piano is beautiful.
Do you play?
No, I wish I could. I love the sound. You?
A little. Enough to pass as a genteel young lady if I need to.
Okay.
I'd love to hear you play if the opportunity presents itself.
I note it down. Luckily, I do know a little bit of music, so let's see. We might have to... How are we going to... Oh, I see. All right. There we go. And the secret entrance is open.
Not enormously subtle, is it?
Clearly, Kenway had a strong sense of spectacle.
Very nice.
Incredible.
history of the London Assassins. Bolt holes, vaults, a hidden key. This is it.
You say you heard music?
Oh, great.
There was no opening there before.
Great.
It's closing! Yes, I can see that. Help me block it.
We need to find another way out.
Oh.
You two, get him.
Look at this. Oh, come on, come on. How cool is this? Really? All right.
An entire vault filled with assassin history, left behind once again.
We'll just have to reclaim this one later or find a better cache.
We? I thought you preferred to stay out of fieldwork.
Haha.
I was thinking more of you and your brother. I shall provide planning assistance from the train.
Jacob's off marauding. There is a vacancy. Should you desire to broaden your horizons?
Yeah, of course.
Oh, well, Evie, Oh, well, Evie, I will think on it.
Wow, this was awesome! Unfortunately, I didn't find all of the memorabilia. Complete a piano puzzle without hitting. Oh, it's just that I didn't get that the notes were written on the wall. I thought I just had to follow the keys, but okay, I was wrong. Earned a skill point. Can we upgrade? Let's see. The radius of your eagle vision increases and now shows enemy facing on the minimap. Oh, very nice. Let's get this. Alright. And I think we need to head back on a train. Whatever it might be. Where is that train? Oh, wait. Something new on the map. Overdose. This is part of sequence 4. Alright, very nice. Okay, so I'm going to stop the video right here and we will continue our journey in the next one. Thank you for watching. I hope you have enjoyed this one and I hope to see you next time as well. Take care until then.